Like, I don't understand why he's so dedicated to Kirby's Dream Land. Like, it's fine to run Kirby games, dude, but why run the shitty one? You could run so many other Kirby games that are actually really good speed games that he just wastes all his time on KDL, dude. Yeah, I know, David. This game is retarded.
People. They're wonderful. Okay, Tack. We need to collect the magical plant so Jabulba can turn Locke back into human form. But first, we need to go to the burial grounds to get the staff. Out of the way.
What's he doing, Nightmare? I tried learning Nightmare in Dreamland, but it's actually really, it's tough. Tough game. So much different than KDL, dude.
This is the burial grounds. All of your ancestors are buried here. Many of them are great Pupununu people. Everyone here is watched over by the Great War. Ooh, I see the statues Jabulba was talking about. We should go over there.
Oh, man. KDL is just a good game to start with. Like, if you've never speedran before, then I'd say KDL is really good. Dude, no way. Two quick kills in a row. Yeah, Kiwi, that's sick. So cool, but it's like, fuck.
That happens all the time. Part of being mummified.
You had like perfect luck though, right? It was just movement.
They feel like little rocks. So, you're the great warrior of the Pupununu people's prophecy, mm-hmm. Come to pick up the staff of your ancestors? Well, you don't look so great to me.
Me? Oh, I'm not the great warrior. That's Locke's job. I'm just here to take the staff to Jabulba.
The prophecy says only the great warrior can have the staff. If you can take the staff from me, you are meant to have it.
Whoa.
Oh, man. That's my fighting arm. What a drag. Take the staff.
Yeah, I can imagine, dude.
Use it wisely and often. And don't ever touch me again.
Yes, you did it, Tack. This is a powerful weapon. I bet those awful nurbles don't stand a chance now. Hey, you know what? I bet you can also use this thing to pole vault yourself up onto higher ledges. This could come in handy. Tack, do you remember the plants Jaboba talked about? We should find them. Maybe you should try using your new staff to get up to that door.
Jesus. Really?
Grounds is kind of creepy, huh? I know of another place we can get more plants. It's in Tree Village. Follow me. I'll show you the way.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Dude, leave me alone.
I don't know, you might already know this, but this elevator takes you straight. Tack, I'm not seeing any people. It looks like all the tree villagers have been turned into sheep as well. Hey, Tack, look! It's a sheep motor. If you can get that sheep to run, the motor will work.
Yes, they are, David. Yes, they are.
Hey, what if you jump on this motor to see what it does? Check it out! That's a bag of everlasting acorns over there. I think you'll find them.
Rock on! Woo!
Awesome! Now your staff can work as a blowgun. Try to use the acorns to hit things that are far away. Remember, if you want to switch between your club and the blowgun, just press the toggle weapon button. Is sitting in a different tree. Maybe this can help us.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Come on. Slow as fuck. Sos.
Boy thinks he can just reach out and take that. It's pathetic.
Let me show him how wrong he is, Tlayla. Needle says he thinks he can take him on all by himself. Needle says he can take me on too. Well, come at it, little man. Oh! Ah!
Enough! Pins, needles, you will both stop together. Oh dear. Afterwards, you can fight as much as you like.
I'll take it to him now.
Wow, the spirit rattle. This is a very powerful magical weapon. Whoever possesses the spirit, I think they see a Yorbel over there. Do you see it, Tack? Yeah, check it out, a Yorbel. We need to get a bunch of these for Jabulba.
Ahoy does not hack.
Now that you have the tiki, you should find
this RNG, dude.
Summon the jujus for help. Mana magnet allows you to pick up mana without having to run right through it.
Come on.
You can use this blimp when you're ready to go to Numa Dunes. Dunes, but there's much more here than just sand. You'll find canyons, ruins, monstrous bones, and if you learn how to use your sandboard, I bet you find Yorbles here too.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Whatever. Let's grab an extra one in Mountaintop, I guess. Yo, arsonist. Later, Kiwi. Good night, mate. Why didn't the gorilla react to that? Okay. Didn't actually waste time. Yo, old Thrilla. Oi. What's up, dude? Dude, taunt me, you piece of shit. A little while ago. little bit ago. Getting ready for work. Never do this anymore.
Do you want to try that again?
What?
You'll get him next time.
Sounds fun, throw.
This motor is attached to that elevator over there. I think I see a Yorbel over there. Do you see it, Tad?
I see two, actually, Flora. Yeah, you're right, David. He does speak nothing but nonsense.
Careful, Tack. It's a long way down.
Bad, bad, bad. Upper tree is pretty good. Was not on the leaf the first time. Bad, yo.
Is home to lots of animals. I can see why they like it. I think this is the way to Powder Canyon. If you can get the snowboard, you'll be able to go there. This is where you can get a magical board that rides on the snow. If you can summon the mighty Juju here, he may give it to you.
That was to make for the up for the one that I missed in Numa Dunes.
Heads up, these are more of those fire coconuts.
When in doubt, take the stick out.
Just a few minutes from here. You can take this tram if you ever need to get there. Ugh, Dry Rock is not a friendly place. The rams are grumpy, the cacti explode, and all the people left a long time ago. Let's not spend any more time here than we have to, okay?
Gotcha.
Dick, I gotta wait an extra cycle. Do it up, David. You should do speed runs with your capture card, dude.
Train here before. This is a dangerous place. You need to be careful. Those lights are your only way to see, and you have to follow them through these caves. Don't get too far behind the light, or the Nurbles will get us.
Tack, you've become the light. Let's find our way back out of here. Oh, we should remember to look for Yorbles along the way.
That was a good first cavern.
I'm glad we know it'll stay there in case we need to go back into that cave again.
Get off me, dude. start paying attention to my mana. Aw, you dick.
I guess we need more practice.
Where am I? How do I get hit, dude? I get all fucked up. Grab extra feathers from what do you call it? Sun Temple. Thank you for the host, watch speedruns.
Been here for way longer than I can remember. Many of its secrets have been lost. You'll have to figure them out if we plan to find the moonstone. That's gonna leave a mark.
Why am I bringing the jar with me? Not a good idea. Oi. Yo, hoy, thank you for the host, dude. What the hell did I let's grab on? Dude, the Sun Temple is ridiculously fucking good. Making sure this lines up properly, I'm not fucking that up. That was a beautiful fucking Sun Temple. Yo, Crazy Awesome. Yo, DDL. Yo, Rock. Who's pissing you off? When did he get a green one? What?
Okay. This time, let's cooperate.
Dude, not today. Fuck. No. Yo, Hika Pika, thank you for the 300 bits. Fucking oi. Nice. I almost hit the reset button. Yo, DDL, thank you for the bit, dude. Nice, dude, this is good. This is exactly what I wanted. Oi ahoy, thank you for the 2 bits. That was yesterday? Why did it just tell me I got him?
Yes! You collected a moonstone!
What the fuck? No match for you. Well, thank you to whoever gave bits. Now, ahoy and DDL. But thank you guys. I appreciate it. Yo, DDL, thank you for the 100 bits, dude. So many bits! Holy fuck. Gaming, thank you for the hosts and the bits. Ah. I don't know what's going on. Yo, Painbow. Chill for a second. Yo, gaming. Mala, thank you for the bits. How was the rest of your stream, dude? Thank you, guys. What's up, everyone?
Okay, that's all the Yorbles here. We should try somewhere else now.
Whoa, Tack, where are you going, dude? Whatever, I'll keep that split. Yo, Skellcat. DDL, thank you for the bits, dude. Shit. So many bits. It still feels weird thanking people for bits. About the same amount. Usual, probably like 3-ish hours. Whoa. DDL, thank you for the bits again, dude. Oh my god. We are filling the cup. Your game crashed at Mummy Tunes. Mummy Tombs? I just said Tunes. I honestly just thought it crashed. I was about to cry.
Many special Hupanuna ancestors are buried here. Right over. Okay, here's what we need to do. We need to get the mummies out of their tombs and bring them to the ceremonial tomb. Look, the door's open on that tomb. Let's start there.
Dude, nice cheer. That definitely needs to be a thing. EDL, thank you for the bits again, dude. I can't count how much that is. At the moment. Looks like a decent amount. Thank you. Whoa. Didn't even realize my crazy feet got canceled out. Really? Had to ledge grab. Oh my god, all these bits! Deadly, thank you for the bits, dude. Gaming, thank you for the bits. Mala, thank you for the bits. Oh my god! Here comes the worst trick in the game. Here we go, dude. Hey. Dude, all the bits. I am running out of shit to fucking say about bits. Dude, Skellcat, what happened to your runs earlier, dude? know why I just wanted to kill those guys. DDL, thank you for the 100 bits, dude. Nah, it's not RNG, it's just finicky as fuck. Especially the way I was watching Skellicat do it, that shit looks hard as fuck. I see, dude. Yo, gaming. Later, dude. Have fun at the gym. Can't really explain it, David. You'd have to watch how Skelly does it and then compare it to how Painbow does it. The way Skelly does it skips a section. Oh fuck. Please don't die. Run. Yeah, we're talking about Mountaintop North. The problem I have trouble with in that skip is the like second staff jump you have to do after you get back in bounds. I always end up sliding off. Momentum, am I right? $700 for your birthday? Jesus Christ, dude. DDL, thank you for the bits, dude. So many. Moment Mommy got stuck on a wall. Mommy got stuck on a wall. I hate when that happens. It's so annoying. Yeah, let me know how it goes, dude. I would love to do it the way Skelecat does it, but it's seems too inconsistent. He's so late in a run. If we did that shit in the beginning of the run, I'd probably give a fuck. What do you mean, David? I can only hope, Flora.
We need more mana to use this juju power. Maybe there are some feathers nearby?
Boom! Shakalaka, own it!
I did that wrong. Okay. Don't get a super jump from that.
We need more mana to use this juju power. Maybe there are some feathers nearby?
That's gonna leave a mark.
That was pretty slow. That room right there. Yeah, to do a super jump, you have to just press A with all of your might. Top of your controller doesn't start cracking, you're not doing it hard enough. Kappa. When are we gonna get up? I hate this trick. Fucking bullshit. Yo, myth. rip. I was just saying, yo.
I've heard of this place.
I always do that.
There's some way for you to enter spirit form, but we'll have to figure it out as we go. Hey, Tech, look. I think that's a spirit key. If we follow it, it might help us on our journey.
Boom, shakalaka, boom!
Well, this looks like the place to enter spirit form, but it doesn't seem to be working. There must be some way to activate it.
Not even close. Okay. I really gotta practice that cutscene and shit. For me. Really? Slow as fuck. Oh my god. Also forgot about the stupid one behind the rocks. Yo, DDL, thanks for the bits, dude. Oh, come on. Away from me. Pull it down, you bitch. Thank you.
You have enough Yorbals. We have finished half of this quest. Now all we need to do is get Locke's spirit from the spirit world.
When in doubt, take the...
Mr. Balloonhead.
Wow, you can float really far with these things.
That's where I'm going back.
I know, David. I fucking know it. Yeah, dude. It's pretty fucking astute. This run actually fucking capable of a decent time? Until the fucking... Until the sheep work their fucking magic, I'm sure.
Each place we visited, well, I don't have anything to say about the Dark Temple except be careful. I don't like this place.
Shut up, Painbow. Don't fucking jinx it, man.
You are no champion. You're simply
it's gonna get jinxed either way. This is gonna be horrible as well, because I haven't practiced this in a while, since I accidentally deleted my fucking file for it. Ooh. I really didn't trigger it.
Fantastic! Now it should be a piece of cake to destroy that. Oh. Uh-oh. I feel strange. Come over here, Dad. I have an idea. Need a ride?
No, it's not happening today. 118, baby. That is my goal. Get the top 3 times below sub 120. Here we go. Oh, Finally, dude, that feels so good. It was such a horrible run. Dude, if I didn't fuck up Spirit World so hard, that could have been a 117. I didn't fuck up Spirit World so fucking hard. And if I saved 5 seconds on those mummies, this could have been like a 116. Oi! Yo, ahoy, thanks for the 200 bits, dude. Ugh. Oh, if you'll excuse me, I really have to pee.
Do